decides between desire and a will to fade. See, words he made of honey, but between the lines, it grips a quickly closing in so serpentine.
relationship with yourself. That is what this movie is talking about. All the shadows, all our demons that we tend to bury deep inside of us, we gotta face them eventually at some point in our life. And the more we don't bring consciousness upon this darkness, the more when they're gonna show up, they're gonna be strong and they're gonna slap you in the face, and you're not gonna understand what's happening. Not only you want to be prepared for that, but you want to be brave for yourself, and you have to face your dark side. You have to face it. You have to look at yourself and be like, this is the part I hate of myself. And to accept it, and to fully accept it. Making this movie was one of the most challenging things I've ever done. And yeah, I dived into those fears, and it's scary every day. But there's so much beauty behind the fear, so much. Dance and self-expression can literally change your life.